Hello everybody, so today I will talk about the calculus. The topic today is about coterminal. The question asks, find the smallest positive coterminal with minus 2021. First, we need to create this equation. Why we need to create this equation? Because we need to find the case so that this equation equal to zero, and this k number in here is about the point is can create the is about the void between the negative and the positive number. So we find the k value in this situation. So we put minus 2021 on the right, then divide to 360. And this is 5.61388, something like this. Then we round up to k equal to 6. And the final answer is about B. In another situation, for example, if you got k equal to 5.001, you will round up k equal to 6. Remember about that. If you got the number like this, you still round up to k equal to 6 to find the smallest positive coterminal. Right now, in this situation, if they ask the highest negative coterminal, you round down, for example, if you got k equal to 5.004 or k equal to 5.01, something like this, you will round down k equal to 5. If we create this equation like this on the first time, so if they ask about highest negative coterminal, you need to round out. If they find the smallest positive coterminal, we need to round up. This is the technique I will show for you. That's the end. Thank you for watching.